In this video, we have given that cube root of 35 plus x plus cube root of 26 minus x is equal to 1. Then we have to find the value of x. So if we take a is equal to 35 plus x and b is equal to 26 minus x, then we have cube root of 35 plus x is a plus cube root of 26 minus x is b is equal to 1. And if we cube it both side, then cube root of a plus cube root of b whole cube will be equal to 1 cube. And it is cube root of a cube plus cube root of b cube plus 3 times cube root of a times cube root of b times cube root of a plus cube root of b is equal to 1 cube will be 1. And cube root of a cube will be a plus cube root of b cube will be b plus 3 times, and cube root of a times cube root of b will be cube root of ab, and cube root of a plus cube root of b, it is 1, is equal to 1, and it is a plus b plus 3 times cube root of ab is equal to 1. And a plus b from here we can get a plus b is equal to 35 plus x plus 26 minus x, and x will get cancelled, and 35 plus 26 will be 61. A plus b is 61 plus 3 times cube root of ab is equal to 1, and 3 times cube root of ab will be equal to 1 minus 61 will be minus 60. So cube root of ab will be equal to minus 60 by 3 will be minus 20. And if we cube it both side, then cube root of ab cube will be equal to minus 20 cube, and cube root of ab cube will be ab is equal to, and minus 20 cube will be minus 8000. And a is 35 plus x times b is 26 minus x is equal to minus 8000. And it is 35 times 26 minus x plus x times 26 minus x is equal to minus 8000. And 35 times 26, 35 times 26, it is 35 times 20 plus 6, and 35 times 20 is 700 plus 35 times 6 will be 210, and it is 910. It is 910, and 35 times minus x will be minus 35x plus x times 26 will be 26x, and x times minus x will be minus x square is equal to minus 8000. And it is 910, and minus 35x plus 26x will be minus 9x. Minus x squared is equal to minus 8000, and it is x squared plus 9x, and minus 8000 minus 910 will be minus 8910 is equal to 0. And minus 8910, it is 99 times minus 90, and plus 9, it is 99 plus minus 90. So the factors will be x plus 99 times x minus 90 is equal to 0. So either x plus 99 will be equal to 0, or x minus 90 will be equal to 0. So we will get x is equal to minus 99 or x is equal to 90. X is minus 99 or 90.